How we can enable autocomplete in PowerShell, where we just write part of the command and then PowerShell will autocomplete it. Just go to this GitHub repository, copy the following PowerShell script that will allow you to enable autocomplete and also change the colors of your commands in PowerShell. Then paste it into a PowerShell session, change the colors if you want to, and then you are good to go.